What's up, everybody? I'm Derek, and welcome back to the channel. So today, what we're going to do is we're going to continue on with the storyline. And seeing that this is the point where the game actually slows down and gets focused, story focused, we'll be able to go back and do story quests or side quests afterwards, which is what I've read and what you guys have told me as well. So without further ado, let's dive in. Let's go. So now we're going back into the Final Fantasy 13 stage, I guess. What's up, doggy? Oh, there's a message from Luna. What does it say? Waiting for you. Perfect. Waiting for you too. Beat her as fast as I can. Keep it romantic.
Doctors, even the marshal came to say goodbye.
The marshal? Court's here? Oh, my man. My man.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What is?
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king. But I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
Yeah, man.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers.
My brothers. Brothers in arms.
Trust in them, always.
Alright. I trust in my boys. Looks like Cora wants to have a little more conversation with us. What's this over here? Cosmo, huh? Comatology? Alright, bro. What's up? What you want to talk about? Is there anything else out here before we talk to him? Keep things moving? Ooh, look at that. See, we could have missed out on this out here. What is this? Man, I realize that this game, from my experience, does not have any like good items. Like, I would chill on the floor. I think I'd be able to find one sword. That used to be like the one of the funnest things about going through dungeons is finding weapons and gear and all kind of cool things. But here, it's like, there, everything I find is a freaking potion or some rubbish.
You can never have too many tools. Here, learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well.
Okay. Cool.
Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
That's like guys, my boy Ignis over there. He can hold us down with the magic. Talk.
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board.
What the hell? He's funny.
Hey, Your Majesty.
What up?
What's up?
Please, come back soon. We need our king.
Yeah. Count on it.
I like Nazi. He's a cool guy. I like his badass attitude. He's a little bit of a spoiled brat, but I think he's coming along. He's coming along. So we made it. Oh, he did too. It's the same time?
The wedding day arrives, but alas, without the bride.
Oh, his little sister.
Of course, we've come for the Hydrian. And you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Merely my duty.
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial Army must be a battle in and of itself. You've spoken to Lady Luna Freya.
Did you?
No.
That obstinate secretary standing in the way while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake. I know the price of the Covenant.
That got creepy as shit. So now we're in chapter 9. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's go on this ride. Can I control this boat? Oh, shit.
You know, I've always wanted to go sailing like this.
Not many opportunities living
in Insomnia. It's a nice-ass boat.
Out here, it's just us and the horizon. It's amazing. It's life-changing.
We've quite a ways to go until we reach Ultisha, so
yeah, long
keep
while.
Gushing to your heart's content.
When we step off the boat, we'll be in a foreign country.
The anticipation alone is a foreign sensation.
Then to think this is where we were headed to begin with.
They've been through a lot.
And there's still more to come.
So next on the docket is Leviathan.
What sort of deity are we dealing with?
A serpent said to embody the roar and rage of the sea.
We'll have to see for ourselves.
Can't let Lady Freya do all the heavy lifting.
No, not at
all. You must be so psyched to see her.
Luna?
Yeah.
Well, we need to make sure she's all right before anything else.
Indeed. Her well-being is top priority.
Don't like this going down on Imperial turf.
You think Lady Lunafreya's in danger there?
She might be.
The Empire did invade Lucis for the ring. I have no faith their ruthless ambitions will stop short of harming the Oracle.
Without the ring, the crystal's no more than a rock.
I suppose. Does anyone know how Lady Lunafreya came to have the ring?
That's a good question.
It seems likely His Majesty entrusted it to her safekeeping back at the Crown City.
So she's held onto it this whole time, all the way to Ultisha.
The ring is important, and so is Leviathan. But Luna comes first.
You know, I was thinking back to our encounter with Ravus.
And
do you recall an apparatus in place of his arm?
Yeah, I remember.
Seems he lost his old one in the invasion. But in its place, he seems to have acquired new power.
Power?
That would help explain how a son of Tenebrae suddenly came to command Niflheim's army.
Yeah, that's true.
Now you mention it, his strength did seem sort of supernatural.
I wonder how he got it.
I just chalked it up to the Oracle lineage.
His ancestry may be part of it, but that alone wouldn't account for his freakish strength.
I wonder what could have happened to him.
There's a disturbing rumor about. Lord Ravus has taken to brandishing His Majesty's sword.
What?
My dad's.
Then what's the big idea behind that?
That his power's the same as the power of kings?
I cannot say for sure, but I have my doubts. Ravus wears the sword, yet doesn't wield it.
For all his newfound powers, he's still the Chancellor's lapdog, holding onto the enemy king's sword like some badge of honor.
It might help if we knew what he was after.
Who can say?
What are the odds the Empire will crash the pool party with Leviathan?
Consider it a guarantee. They felled a god to prevent Noct from receiving his blessing. They'll do so again.
But we beat him to the big guy. Thanks to our friendly guide.
Never know which way that one's gonna move next.
And the Chancellor has an agenda all his own.
Sometimes it helps. Like when he called off his army and let us escape.
But he was still a creep about it.
Well, it feels like he's only helping us because he wants something. I just don't know what.
Reckon we'll see him again?
Certainly hope not.
Not your type?
No love lost for phonies.
As Gladio said, his actions are motivated not by altruism, but by self-interest.
I wonder what his self-interest is.
Come to our aid, I see only condescension in his eyes.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Ever think you think too much?
Sometimes, but it's always preferable to the alternative.
Soon, you'll have your old man's ring back.
Oh, Sid's here too?
Yeah, when we arrive in Ultisha.
Good thing. To him, it was his heritage.
Is that what my dad said?
Carrying a royal line ain't a task to be taken lightly. For a small thing, that ring can sure weigh heavy. After he became king, I only ever saw his face in the paper.
Wait, weren't you at the coronation?
No, I was long gone from the city.
You must have been invited, at least.
Had a falling out of sorts with your old man. Right at the end of the trip.
You did?
I was given to understand you stayed in touch.
We buried the hatchet years later, but never talked face to face again. Shoulda paid a visit while I had the chance. Well, no use dwelling on it now. Got the regalia in the hold, but y'all gonna stay in Alticia for a good while, right?
Yeah, yes. So.
We believe so.
In that case, I'll tune her up for y'all. Not that I'll have much to do, though. Well, with Cindy looking after the old girl.
If you say she's good, she must be great.
She was never afraid of hard work. Heaven knows she had a hard childhood.
A hard childhood?
He means her parents.
Lost them both when she was little. Was big enough to understand, though. And to hurt. But you wouldn't guess that, seeing her now.
Not at all. She's always so cheerful.
Well, that ought to tell you how far she's come.
Now you must have seen your fair share of Alticia by now.
Yeah. Only done been the once. Stayed a good while, though.
What's it like?
Big old city.
Big. Okay.
Well, it ain't the Crown City.
Different. Got it.
The government issued a statement promising that the reasons behind awakening the Hydrian would be clarified in the ceremonial address.
What? Got a signal!
Delivering the address will be Lady Luna Freya, who was previously reported dead. This will mark her first public appearance since the violence that befell the signing ceremony.
Looks like we're here.
Lady Luna Freya's gonna give a speech?
Sounds like it.
Lord knows. This world could use some wisdom.
Won't be much longer now, Noct.
This place is so nice. I like the design a lot. It's like my, it's my dream house right here, my dream castle. What up, dog? Welcoming committee.
Does this vessel have an entry permit?
I don't need one.
Entry permit?
Relax. I got one. Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
Sid always coming in clutch.
Prepared in advance.
Could say that. 30-odd years ago.
That's what the guy meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
That could have ended badly.
Imagine you telling us that we had to go all the way back. I was like, oh, hell, we gotta force our way in. Looks like an endless pool, waterfall that goes into houses. It's dangerous. Oh, wow. It is. I think we're docking right here. Wow. It was nice. I agree. I approve. Yes, let's see how the game changes since it's going to be more story-based now. Gain entrance.
What's next? Immigration? Entrance. What do you mean? There's still more?
Sir, what is the purpose of your visit?
Purpose?
Leave it to Cid. Handle Cid.
Cid, it's all yours.
Hey, didn't we just... Well, we're here to visit a joint. Maga is the name, yeah.
Never heard of it. Unless you're referring to the alternate entry program.
Maybe.
In which case, you may pay the levy directly to me. This amount should suffice.
What? Oh, what a racket. This is your trip. You cough up the cash.
What? Well, at least we got in. Forget it, who cares. Where are we going to
check
next?
Westcombe's place out?
Yeah, let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps we'll even make it in time for tea.
And we'd better start looking now.
It's a photographer's dream.
I know.
What a city.
It looks so nice. Let's start searching. Can't sprint, so we gotta do a little quick jog. Get through everything. We found our way there finally. My goodness. Took a little while, but we made it.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Mm-hmm. Westcombe Armagh, as you've gathered.
My word.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the demise of the infamous behemoth who terrorized the region. The predator's insatiable appetite led it to wreak havoc on farms and ravage crops. This hunt followed several unsuccessful attempts by bands of hunters to put an end to the menace. The repeated failures had begun to create a crisis of confidence among beleaguered residents. But it was a different story as the hunters reported the beast felled by a team of four of their finest. No damage was done to the surrounding area.
Nice.
Huh.
There's no way the Nifs don't know about Lady Lunafreya's speech. With both Leviathan and the ring in one place, we can bet our asses they'll come out in full force.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
Mm. We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
I see. Leviathan?
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tidemother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed?
That's a good question. I wonder why. Oracle?
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Lunafreya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Alright, that's all.
We're good for now.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
Camellia?
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
Seems so. What up, woman?
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time.
Thanks.
My name is Camellia Klostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Lunafreya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet so... I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis.
Oh, this goddamn snake.
If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
I don't trust this
lady
at all.
She can be oblique at the best of times. But I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Sounds good. I'm a little tired as well. Well, let's head to our next destination. Keep things moving.
Splendid. Where are we off?
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, Oracle. Yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
So I can now go back to the last location and summon him. I thought Umbra was a woman. It definitely looks like a woman. Oh, maybe the dog. The dog's name is Umbra. So remember how I said I like this place? I freaking hate this place. It's annoying as hell to navigate.
It's because he got injured at the signing ceremony.
Alright, bro, let me in. Alright, let's go.
Oh, that poor Floray family.
must feel so.
What's she gonna tell us? I bet she's gonna try and blackmail us.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
No sweat. First things first.
Sure.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own.
Of course.
Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Alticia.
You said that you have Luna in your care.
It'll be nice.
Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
Answer vaguely.
She just wants to talk with Leviathan.
She would wake a slumbering goddess just to have a chat? Somehow I doubt the Tide Mother will take kindly to being roused on a mortal whim. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
Be cheeky.
The big guy woke up and went on a trip.
Really? A mild way to put it. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
So for concern for the city.
It would be a disaster if a battle took place in the city.
Indeed. We must be prepared to evacuate our citizens.
Cut to the chase.
And that's the deal you want to make.
Perceptive and direct. Makes things that much easier when you can dispense with the dance. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Sure.
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it. As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
I see. Golden.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
Sure.
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part. And keep the Oracle safe.
It better.
A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
Return the threat.
There'll be a reckoning for you, too.
A leader must know when to bring out the steel. Surely you understand this.
Absolutely.
There won't be any casualties.
Again, you intrigue me. You and your father are cut from different cloths. I wonder what manner of king you'll make.
Gray one.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit.
There it is. There's made it happen, gotta trust. She's gonna backstab us, watch.
I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
It's showtime now.
During the rite, we must see to it the Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed, the best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
Sound good.
To worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Okay.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
I knew I couldn't trust that lady. Shit. I thought I was about to go down right there. Oh, shit. Ooh, here we go.
Knocked. You in position?
Yep.
Golden. Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
Of course.
So talk about a crowd. Look, the whole city's come to watch.
Oh, my goodness. How do I get through? Okay, let's start now. Luna, my bae.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace,
twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Yeah, another good speech.
Bless you all.
Not just out here crying. Better go say hi, bro. How are they gonna retake their home?
Knocked. The Empire's here.
I can see him.
Dropships are closing in on the port. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay. Look after the citizens.
We got them covered. So, it begins.
Is we're gonna do summon right now? Alright, Luna, show us what you can do.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
God damn, thing's big.
I do.
Knocked. The Hydrian has awoken.
Civilians?
Almost there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the Hydrian surrounded. Hurry, Knocked.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrian a hand.
All right. Let's put a heavy artillery on. No time to play with these guys. Not too bad. Good too. Alright, let's go. I love when the battle music comes on. I mean, shit about to go down. Bitch!
Let's do this.
All of them.
Beautiful. Shit. Yeah, he doesn't sound too happy.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
Oh, shit. Dang, he's messing her up.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship.
Ooh. Oh shit.
I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
So is that what happens? She talks to them first, then I go talk to them afterwards and get their power? Shit.
Prompto's headed your way.
But what about you guys?
We're way below. There's only room
for that big old tide coming?
Jump! What?
No time for questions!
Oh, man. Okay, this is it.
Man. What is this?
New ride we borrowed from the myths. This will get us in close.
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this!
Whew. I'll get as close as I can! But it's up to you!
Alright! Won't be long!
We gotta stop that tide. It's gonna wipe out the whole city.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight!
There it is. Oh shit.
Not. Can you reach? No.
There it is. All right, bro, lend me your power and chill out. Compressor power.
I need your power.
Shit, maybe I should demand the power. Defeat Leviathan. Oh shit, it's gonna be wild. How do I do that? Woo, you guys ready? Let's do it.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down.
How do you fight this thing? What the hell? Whoa, buddy. Do I just keep bouncing around?
Son of a bitch.
I'm not like doing any damage to the damn thing. Ooh, shit. I think I'm onto him now. I don't think I'm doing any damage on this damn thing. Oh, okay, I think I get down when I hit his face. There we go. I get out for a second. Get back in there. Okay. That seems to be doing some kind of damage. She can help me out. Oh, shit.
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
Oh, shit.
And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
Oh, fuck.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Oh, man. Did she give him power?
How sweet. But please, Lady Lunafreya. You first.
She's still alive? Oh shit. My boy went Super Saiyan now. Oh, she gonna take his power by force now. Oh my god. Oh shit. This trick is wrecking this damn thing now. Oh man. I hope we get to keep this power. Shit. Oh, damn. Oh, jeez. Damn. Rosia, come back, bro. Don't leave now. Jeez, I'm not trying to comprehend what's going on here. I'm gonna lock onto him. Oh, he's disappearing, that's why. Come on, Levi, they're not ready, bro. How much health does this damn thing have? I mean, I guess it is like a god thing bigger, but still. Could we do like an ultimate Kamehameha and like finish up? to me too. Yeah, at this point, who's stronger than him? Nothing could be stronger than my boy Noctis right now. God damn. He's trying to get a little attacks on me, but he's coming back. Oh man. Is it going down again? Oh shit, break that, huh? Let's finish that off. Ooh, jeez. Almost got him. It's going down again. I was gonna say, bro, you're just down right now. Jeez. All right. Come on. Can't take no damage now. We're wrecking it the whole time. All I need is for it to go down like one more time. We should be able to finish it off. There we go. Nice hit right there. There it is. Ooh, you're done, buddy. Ooh, he's done. Let's go. Wait. That's his death. Finishing attack now? Oh, let's go. Finish your time. Charge it up. Oh, shit. This is a fucking G.
It's done.
Oh man. Please tell me we get to keep those powers though. Here too. Hey, Titan, you're getting small, bro. Damn, their city got wrecked. There's no way it was able to stand up against all of that.
Noctis,
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Yeah, it was like she knew that this was coming.
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Calm down. Luna! Was that the ring?
With us.
Suppose.
I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
Oh shit, help him to his eyes.
You're hurt. Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle. And Luna? She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
Damn, this is sad. Because the chapter has ended, ladies and gentlemen. Man, that one was freaking intense. Luna died. We fought the Leviathan. We got possessed by some strange powers. And, oh, man, our boy Ignis got hurt. What a episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. This one was, wow. But if you're new to the channel, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining the Smooth Family. Tune in next time, my family, as we continue on with some more Final Fantasy XV. Till next time, dear gamers, signing out.